I don't claim to be an expert. I'm gonna leave. Jeremy's definitely the tornado expert.
No, I'm not an expert.
Which is funny because I just have to talk. Opposite. That's yeah. So funny.
I know. You're the expert.
In the film, I'm
supposed to know, but in real life, he knows a lot more than I do.
I'm Ethan Hawke in training today. He's Denzel Washington. I was just telling earlier. I was 6 years old and I was in first grade, and a tornado came through our school. It tore up our playground. It picked up the second story of the Days Inn in our hometown and Pitched about 1,000 yards across the farm. And I'm from Kentucky, so there's tornadoes there every year around in that. Just near the bottom point is where it's up through that tornado alley. And so I've witnessed a couple of tornadoes. But that was the most extreme one I ever had is when I was in school and it tore through our school. And ever since then, I've been a fan of tornadoes. And Twister, growing up, is one of my favorite movies. I've worked with Bill Paxton and I've worked with Helen Hunt. So to go and do what they did and play a storm chaser is pretty awesome. It's pretty ironic.
Now, I haven't had any experience like that. I was born in Belize, so we deal more with hurricanes. Haven't dealt with the hurricane, but I have a question for you, man. Like, being here, like in LA, like, I think people get used to earthquakes.
Oh, yeah.
Even though we had the big one, people are still very comfortable with earthquakes. Like, I'll go back to sleep. With you with tornadoes, are people still like red alert, or is it more, you know, just a common?
Well, you know, they just pop up out of nowhere. You know, each storm system that comes in can have a more powerful effect than another.
So you never know.
But you're, you know, when there's a severe thunderstorm coming in, people are always going to be aware of the fact that the possibility there's a tornado.
Yeah.
And when that siren comes on and the warning is out that there is one on the ground. It's you know, it's eyes everywhere. Everyone's watching, making sure that they're safe.
I think for us in the film too, like, it's so funny.
You can't predict earthquakes.
Yeah, that's true. One of the things that really scares me when I watch the movie and the trailer is that siren. You know, I think it's a very
sound.
Yeah, it's a very, very significant sound that, you know, I'm sure a lot of your friends and family in Kentucky probably, you know, are aware of as well.
Oh yeah, I showed my mom that trailer and she just started getting the chills. You know, as well as many other people. It's, you know, it's a trailer that just kind of gets to your bones, and when you watch the movie, it's just. You're on the edge of your seat the whole
time. But
it's
fun too. Don't get us wrong. It's a fun movie. It's a roller coaster ride. You've got so many different perspectives. You've got tons of laughs. They give you a little bit of everything, you know. So yeah, on set it was crazy. I mean, you definitely had, you know, the wind machines that had to wet us down before every single take. You had the debris, the leaves, the sticks. I mean, even especially you had pants on. I had shorts. So as the wind would hit us from the back, I would get these small, tiny little cuts from leaves and debris. Just.
Oh, yeah.
Pricking my calves. I mean,
when we're running through them, you were just getting all cut up. I remember
that. Feel it. I mean, but at the same time, it really puts you in that space. I mean, nowhere near what a real tornado would be, but for us at the time, it was very, very
much real. We had gas tanks exploding behind us as we're running around these big fireballs and trees coming down.
It was exciting.
They rigged a big tree to come down, and then they put it back each take.
Yeah.
Almost like you're driving through the Universal Studio lot, in the back lot of Universal on the tour. We're running around it, and it comes crushing down in front of us. We go around it, a big explosion over here. It was all there. The only thing that wasn't there was our lead actor, the tornado.